everything in the body can self-heal. But at the same time, with the disc itself, thank goodness, 95% of confirmed herniated disc will be taken care of conservatively, meaning non-surgically. Only 5% of actually confirmed herniated disc ever need to be handled with any type of surgery. But you as the individual doesn't really know that, and that's where a professional trained in evaluating that orthopedically needs to be at least consulted with. That can